We have the reaction for which we can say that 1 mole polymer